is ugly.
So, Yuri, let's get on your way. We'll meet you at the rally point.
Oh my God.
Let's go.
Inside the building.
us on foot, and they're bringing in armor. So, what's your status?
In position. There's a bloody army in front of us.
We're coming in from the west. Watch your fire.
Roger. Scout on the rooftop. Take care of it.
Take out the sniper. Wait.
Nice timing, old man. One's down, mate, but we've got four men and they've got dozens. Don't worry. I've brought some friends. Let's move, we'll improvise if we have to.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotate for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
Aye. There's the bastard. Third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
Pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's at the top of the hotel. We got you. On the balcony. Take them out together, you. On you. Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price! Get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What are you talking about? Get out now!
Thank you.
It's not safe here. We have to move. Come on.
We need... Nikolai, get us out. That chopper's circling back around. We have to move.
Come on, Soap. You can make it. Yuri, take point and cover us.
Yuri, clear the door. We need to get out of here.
So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakhaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready?
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have done. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
Of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives, but in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Hey, у нас здесь один выживший.
Okay, Yuri, you bought yourself some time. For now.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakhaev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound. And a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. kill them all.